Fernando is in for his stop. Time penalty. It will go against our finishing time at the end of the race. Get your head down and let's get it done. So the gap to the car ahead, 2.7 seconds. car in front is 4.4 seconds. Someone's come off ahead of you. There's a yellow flag ahead. Green flag. Safety car, safety car. No overtaking, reduce your pace. Keep your delta number positive as we form up. Okay, we've been informed of an incident which has resulted in lots of loose debris on the track. A safety car is being deployed. Understood, stopping this lap. Scheduled pit stops, let's go. With 5 laps of fuel remaining, 5 laps of fuel left. okay. We've got 4 laps of fuel remaining. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature, and remember, there's no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. Seconds. race over. Take care of the car on the way in.
And that's the checkered flag. What an amazing victory in what has been a great Miami Grand Prix. Tell me, Ant, how do you think they were able to deliver such an incredible result today?
Well, time management probably played quite a large role in the outcome of this one. As ever, it's not just about speed, it's all about maintaining that speed consistently over a stint, over a race distance. So being able to keep up the lap times while still being smooth on the controls and gentle on the tyres, that's really where the race was won today.
The drivers are en route to the podium as we speak. What a fantastic win for the Red Bull team. They performed exceptionally today, keeping us firmly on the edge of our seats throughout the entirety of the race. Congratulations to everybody at the team. The gap at the top of the championship has been cut down after a difficult race today for our championship leader. So let's review the updated driver standings. Let's focus on the driver of the day, Anthony Davidson. Who do you pick?
Well, you can't fault anything that Sergio Perez did out on the track today. He drove flawlessly, making him an easy pick.
It's time to see how things are shaping up in the Constructors' Championship. And pulling further ahead in the standings, it's Red Bull. After an event like that, who knows what the sport has in store for us next time out. Be sure to join us once again as we continue to bring you all the excitement of Formula One.